Hey guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer, and we're playing Majin. And where are we going next? Oh, and Happy New Year! I totally forgot in the previous video to say Happy New Year, even though it was New Year. I guess we're in the right spot. We have to finish this place. No, I'm repeating myself, but I really like the rain in this video game. The way it's been made, I don't know. It's just very realistic. I like the shiny also that Teal sometimes gets on his face. Although he doesn't seem to have it right now for some reason. Oh well. Can I jump there? Nope. Invisible wall. We're gonna have a cutscene. Well. Oh! He has lightning now. We have lightning magic. Is there an invisible wall here also? Yep, invisible wall. There's gonna be a boss here. Yes? No? I don't know. Very dramatic.
Okay, I wait here.
Ah, we can use lightning right here. Wait, Tilt, can you use lightning here? Oh, there you go. I'm gonna be able to open that door. I love this game, you guys. I know I say that about pretty much all games. But I like this one a lot. Oh, maybe I should get out of the way. Don't want to get electrocuted. That doesn't work. I want you to go and attack right now. What does this say? Cautions for electric transmission terminals. Electricity discharges towards the terminal. Lining up multiple terminals will widen the electrical field. Stay safe. This is another type of puzzle. I don't get it though. Maybe we should just go and fight those guys. That didn't seem to do much. I don't even know why I'm trying it again, because it didn't do anything. Okay, I guess we can go and fight those guys. Oh, Tealed.
Can't go there.
Can't you just jump? I guess we'll open the door. Which door is it? This one? This one? Nope. Oh. Duh. Oh, there's a lever for this one as well. I guess we'll need to go here first. Come on, Teal'c.
Fly away! Go away!
Roar! Alright!
Fly away!
I don't like him. Alright, get him down.
Fly away!
Whoa, he's not dead.
I
go away!
Ouch.
Fly away!
Is that like my ultimate? There's only one left. Whoa! I moved on my seat. Tried to dodge him on my seat. What? Not dead yet? Oh yeah. Alright, you're gonna heal me. And you didn't receive any damage, Tiot.
My power back. Now we beat Dark Generals.
Yes indeed, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, I can pull it? Now I need electricity first. Darn. I came here too early. I wonder if I'm gonna have to defeat the bosses again. Not the bosses, I mean the monsters. Oh. You've been following me.
Yay! That great!
I'm not too sure how that worked, but it worked, so pray for that. So now... Is it working on this door? No, I guess it's working on the second door right here. We are going down. I'm gonna go up. I think Teal can follow me here. What? Oh, I can carry this one. Where am I supposed to put it though? Oh, I know. I know now. And there's a treasure chest right here. If you place electric transmission terminals near something which releases electricity, you can increase the distance electricity is transmitted. Line up several terminals and the electricity will be carried even farther. It kinda didn't need to tell me this. So I'm gonna put it right here. And I'll be able to open the door afterwards. I can't go there. I can't jump. I'm suicidal when I play these games. Oh, Teal.
Yay! That great!
And we're going down. Whoa, can I jump from here?
Ouch!
Maybe I need to be on the other side. Well, no, it doesn't work. Come on, Teal'c. And we're going up! Pretty cool area. Talk a little. What's up with you, Teal'c?
Some soldiers with shield, important. They called other soldiers to them. Very dangerous.
We'll get rid of those. We already have. Okay. Another puzzle. There's a door right here. Let's have a look down. Hope you guys aren't getting dizzy. Ooh, steep. Oh, I love the music. It's so dramatic. Alright. So I'm gonna have to carry this, right? How am I supposed to... Oh. Okay. Should be pretty cool. So I'm obviously gonna have to place the terminals so the electricity can reach. And that was a hidden one. Alright. We're gonna use all of them. I think that's how they're called, electrical terminals? Ooh. Whoa. Oh, okay. And they want me to place the cube right there. No. Okay, let go. Wait. Push it here. Come on, TPU. What are you doing? That's not really what I wanted to do. I want to push it over here. There you go. Oh. Probably need to activate this one as well. So there's gonna be two puzzles here. I love the puzzles in this game. Okay. Well, let's just see if he can. Oh. Do they absolutely need to be where the circles are? Okay, let's just try this. No, the other one. Wait. Oh, this way. Okay. I'll just try it, you guys. I'm not too sure what I'm doing, but it should work. I'll place one here. And about one here. Is that gonna be too far off? Yeah, that kind of seems to be too far off. Okay. Should be alright. Is that too far? I don't know. Here. Do I have another one? Well, let's try it this way. Whoa! Ah, that was stupid. Why did I do that? Okay, let's try it again. Whoa! I didn't think that was gonna work that way.
Okay,
let's try it again. Okay, so that one's working now. Now I understand. Okay. So I guess... Oh, I said I understood, but I'm not sure I actually do understand. What if I were to place one here? Is that gonna work?
Sorry. Can't do it.
Okay, we'll try it this way. Try it this way. Here. One here. Now, why doesn't it work? Oh. Because it's not close enough? Oh, it was pretty close.
Sorry. Can't do it.
Can't do it. I'm going to drop this one here. Alright, yield. Unless... No. Oh, one here, one there. I guess I do need to use these circles. I think. So there's one here. One here. Here, and one on top. Is this gonna work? Maybe I need to put one down here somewhere?
I can't do. Sorry. Can't do.
Couldn't you do it earlier though, Tails?
I can't do.
Oh, okay. Come on.
Not like fighting, but I want to protect, so I fight.
That's because you're a good guy. Oh. I'm standing very close to the generator. Must be something around here. I need to move, Tilt. There's this door, and there's that door. I'm gonna open this one first to go and get the treasure chest. Alright. New clothing. What's up here? Should I go up here first? Or does it really matter? Ah. What? Why is there monster music? Oh, Teal, you're gonna have to stand here. Well, monsters are on the other side of the fence. Or the gate or door, I should say. I don't know. Oh, a little cutscene. Should I go up here first? Whoa, this door. Ah, it's leading to the other area. Let's go defeat that guy. Can he come to you? No, he can't. Okay, I'm gonna go up there then. Oh. Whoa!
Go away!
Oh, damn. Bad guys are coming. Who are the other bad guys? Wait, there he is. He's gonna shoot at me, isn't he? Wait. Okay, I totally need to go and kill him first. What if I were to use electricity on him?
I can't do. He's barred.
That must be easy. Alright. You get down there. Is there someplace here? Whoa, what is that? That's a door? It's pretty far. Coming back down. Tealed, we're gonna have a puzzle. Gonna have to go on the other side. And help me with your electric magic. Oh, this puzzle's pretty easy.
Ouch!
Oh, there you are. Hey! Oh, you're too far off. I can't talk to you. We'll talk later. I don't think they need to be perfectly placed. Just pretty close to the dot on the floor. And this time I'm gonna stand out of the way, not to get electrocuted. Well, I guess that should be okay. Hope so.
Good success.
Haha, success. Hidden area. Oh, ho, ho, look at this. Look at this, Tealed. I'm coming. Are we pretty much done with this map? Yes, we are. Come this way. Stamina has increased.
I can fight more and more. My power back. Now we beat dark generals.
Yes, we do. Okay. Is this gonna be a boss area? Whoa, you guys. I have a feeling this is a boss. I'm not too sure. Probably just gonna be an animal that's gonna tell me if there's a boss or not. Can I get this? Yes. And let's save. Alright, you guys. Don't forget to bring your raincoat. And save the animals as well. See y'all in the next video. And now we can see the shiny on the teal space. Look how shiny he is. Because of all the water. Okay, see you all later. And Happy New Year! Wish you all the best.